Jeez, Josh. Once again, brother, you've outdone us all.
I can't believe you actually did.
Think this is a little bit cruel.
Oh, come on. She deserves it.
It is not her fault that she has a huge crush on
me. Hannah's been making the moves on him. I'm just looking out for my girl, Em.
Just because he's class prez doesn't mean he belongs to everyone. Mike is my man.
Hey, Em. I'm not anybody's man.
Whatever you say, darling.
Thank you.
Oh my God. What did our naive sister get herself into now?
Mike.
Hey, Hannah.
I got your note.
Glad you could make it. Maybe we should start with a little, you know, making out and see where it goes from there.
Mm-hmm. Oh my God, she's taking her shirt off.
Hannah, hey, honey, don't. It's just a stupid prank, okay?
I'm sorry, Hannah. This all got out of hand.
Mike!
Damn.
You guys are jerks. You know that? Hannah!
Josh! Fuck!
Where's she going?
It's fine. She just can't take a joke.
It was just a prank, Han. What did you do?
We're just messing around, Beth. It wasn't serious.
You jerks!
So, should we go after her?
You know, I kind of think you're the last person she wants to see right now, Mike.